Fernando, so far you are one, if not the best, one of the best defenders in the Greek league. You made one mistake in the previous game and the whole stadium applauded you. How did you felt at this moment?
Very good. I don't expect this because when you make mistake, people here react like to don't do this. But I'll be very happy after this. The people make me very happy now. Now in front, I will be more stronger, and I will keep working to not do the same.
Now in front of us, we have the cup game against Atromitos. Are you physically and personally ready for three games in a week? Because we're out of Europe, we didn't used to this previous month playing three games in a week.
Yes, I think all the players are ready because last year they already make these games, three games per week, but will be a tough game. But I think all the players will focus for this game because it's one target you want to win, like a championship, and now to be good rest and to be ready for the game tomorrow.